Spider-Man.
Hey, Howard. Hey, Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, I thought we were getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming here. See it?
That has got to be pretty peaceful.
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again.
It's Lee from The Walking Dead.
Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure. Let's go, birdies!
Wait. I'll
follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park. Nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking.
I can fly with them.
Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views.
It seems like really sad. I don't know where Howard is going.
Still not right. Ooh, a jet stream. Time to really fly. Woo-hoo! Hey, Pidgey, do a barrel roll.
Do a barrel roll.
What about that woodsy area near my house?
Too.
Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live. If I was a bird. Oh, wow, a regatta. Let's check it out. Don't worry, birds. We're almost there. Oh, you like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city. Like a ghost, you haunt me.
You find warmth in a one-night. Hey there. Did you find a place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. I'm gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Vigi, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing him already. Oh no. Howard?
Looks like natural. Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife.
No. Oh, what the fuck?
Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
Ah, damn. That hit me a lot harder than I'd like to admit. That's actually really sad. I heard one of them say it was natural causes, so he really just knew it was close to his end. That's why it was so, like, emotional playing with birds. Free bird, free bird. I'm like, dude, why does this feel so, like... I knew he was gonna die, though. Somebody spoiled that shit for me, but I did not think it was that quick. I thought we were gonna have to do a couple things, maybe fight some people or something. Nope, came back, he fucking died. I did not think it was happening yet.
These wind turbines are tiny but mighty. Once deployed on high altitude currents, they are a potentially self-sustaining source of clean power. Eventually, they'll shuttle back and forth to a dock. But right now, we're looking for a way to place these for an initial test run.
Glad these scientists can still work from home after the foundation was destroyed. I think I can get these up to the right altitude with the web wings. They don't call it Brooklyn Heights for nothing. Here we go! Huh. Web wings alone aren't getting me enough lift. I need a little push. The intersection of Court and Montague is super windy. I've certainly lost enough papers walking through there. Let's use that as a natural wind tunnel. Now to deploy! Oops, gotta turn around. Fly free, little turbine! Kabam! One more! There we go! Great! They're all happily launched! I'll just head back... The turbine's been compromised? What? How? Need to check on that. Talon drones attacking the turbine. I've got to stop them.
Fuck you, destroy.
You guys again. I really wish we'd stop meeting like this.
They have, all right. And we were not.
Really? I'm in your way? Okay, that's all of them. Gotta get this turbine back in place.
What the fuck?
Here we go. There. All up and running. I should make sure Dr. Wynn sets up some turbine security for these.
Okay. How about that's not permanent?